safety reasons only, that last bit is not going to be shown at all.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls.
Hello and welcome to the first video of the Halloween week. Basically, as I said on Saturday and many times before, I'm going to be doing videos from today up until Sunday. Basically, I'm going to be creating Halloween week, which is basically just a lot of Halloween videos that come out every single day up until Halloween, which is part of the banger one. Each day is going to be different, so it'll either be a normal video, a gaming video, something related to Halloween. But today we're going to be reacting to the scariest jump scares of the decade, which is basically a lot of like jump scares from movies and whatnot placed into one, if you get what I mean. But yeah, we're going to try not to get scared, and hopefully we can just pass, we can do it without getting scared. But yeah, hopefully you enjoy the video. If you do, make sure to comment and like the video. If you want me to do more of these, like I said, comment below if you want me to do more of them. Make sure to like and subscribe. All my socials will be linked in the description. Let's get into it. That's proper to irritating, he's sleeping backwards. Scary. Why would you go towards it knowing full well that something might come out of it? It's just common sense. I forgot about that. Woo! Oh yeah, that's out. Yeah. Right in front of you. Nope, it's the next one. Give me that.
That's where I saw it. That's where I saw the clown.
That's where it lives. I can't imagine anything
ever. I remember this scene very well.
Standing there.
Oh. Oh crap.
I asked it, who are you? And it said, it was a visitor. I said, what do you want?
Was it one? Yeah, the kid.
Wait, was it?
It said,
I did not expect that. I feel like that blanket's just gonna go. Boo. You're gonna pull some out, grab it, it's gonna just. Boo. That's not bad. Oh. Oh.
They'll come.
Oh, it's that clown. Oh, crap, okay. Oh, it's a rat, okay. So. That doll is alive, isn't it? Oh, they're all alive. That one ain't that bad.
Boo, mommy!
Got ya!
Exactly. Well, okay, I guess Roy doesn't want to see me, huh?
Hmm. Oh, well. Second clap!
Second clap! The way she says it.
Second clap.
This isn't as scary, this one. Like this clip.
I know where you're hiding. Give me the third clap.
I just let whatever it was then. Good job.
Alright. It says, in the green it says 12, and the blue says 8, so alright, okay.
Nah, don't look.
Right?
What the heck is that?
No.
Oh, okay, that's not that bad. This clip is really laggy.
Hello, mother.
motherfucker.
Oh, cause that's normal. Oh, you good old friends there.
Over there,
I couldn't have left that doll though. Not a chance.
Yeah, mine's not like that, yeah.
But if that was in my closet, I couldn't live there. Why is it like a full size human now?
Right, this is gonna take me a while to learn.
As soon as I say that, it does that. What do you mean? Literal chills. Oh, so that's not creepy at all. Just hit it with walking stick thing. Watch it just like drop.
Tim, this is where you
are. Yeah, knew it. What the heck? She's just casually chilling amongst the like the top of the roof. Just randomly chilling at the top of the blooming.
Oh yeah, that was a good one.
What the heck? That ain't right.
No, I reckon if I do it a lot more, then I'll get used to it.
What the heck? My guy's just stood there smiling! Oh. Wow, she sped up them stairs. Wow. What the heck? Yeah, she's definitely gonna be up in your room soon. Definitely. Definitely behind you or something. What are you drilling for?
Exactly, see what I mean? Doesn't let me do it.
Oh.
Oh, Lloyd!
All the amount of flies. Jeez. Oh, damn.
The water's dropping, by the way.
What the?
158%.
Oh, snap.
Alright.
Whatever that was, that sounded weird. Oh. Right in front of you. Oh, maybe not. For safety reasons only, that last bit is not going to be shown at all. What?
Right, I've done that.
That's nah. That was like that's right. Messed up. For safety reasons, that's not going to be shown at all.
Oh, that's not going to be shown, is it?
What the heck? But yeah, as you can tell, some of them we didn't pass, some of them we did. But most of the time I just find it funny. Which is really sadistic, I know, don't ask. But yeah, this video was like, it was kind of easy but kind of not. It's like, it's a mix between the two, but you know. Tomorrow will be the next Halloween post and upload. But make sure if you do like this kind of videos, make sure to like and subscribe. All my links will be down in the description. My name is Saltrix, and I'll see you in the next video.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.